welcome back to my channel Runji's Food Masti. Today I will be sharing recipe of Bariyali Pav Bhaji, also known as green pav bhaji. This is nutritious version of regular pav bhaji. So without further delay, let's start cooking. I have already kept a pan for heating. To this we will add 1 tablespoon of oil and 2 tablespoons of butter. It is always good to add oil with butter because butter burns very easily. Now once it is well heated, we will add 1/2 cup of chopped onion. Let us saute it properly till it gets browned. Once it is translucent, we will add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Mix it well. The gas is on high flame. Now it is lightly browned, so we will add 1/3 cup of capsicum, chopped capsicum. Let us saute it for some time. After 2 minutes, let us add 1/3 cup of boiled green beans, that is French beans or green beans. Then 1/3 cup of boiled and chopped broccoli. Mix it well. The gas is on medium flame. To this add 1 tablespoon of tomato paste. Actually one should add green tomatoes in this, but I did not get green tomatoes, so I am adding 1 tablespoon of tomato paste just to get fragrance of tomatoes. That's it. After 2 minutes we are adding 1/3 cup of blanched green peas. To this add 3/4 cup of grated boiled potato. Mix it well. Actually I have not boiled broccoli on gas. I have microwaved it for 5 minutes and then I have chopped it finely. Mix it well. Once you add potato, just mash it a little. There is no need to cover the pot and cook it because all the vegetables are blanched. So they are already pre-cooked. The mixture has become very thick because potato has absorbed all the moisture. So we will add 1/2 cup of hot water. Mix it well. To this add pest of 1/2 cup of coriander leaves, 1/2 cup of spring onion leaves, green leaves and 2 green chilies. Once this is well heated, add 1/4 cup of fresh coriander leaves, chopped fresh coriander leaves. Mix it well. To this add 1/2 cup of blanched spinach puree. Mix it well. Let us add the seasoning. 1 tablespoon of pav bhaji masala, 1/2 butter again to make it more smooth and silky, and salt as per taste. We will have to add lime juice also. So 1/2 lime. Because we have not added fresh green tomatoes. If you are adding fresh green tomatoes, just add 1 1/2 tomatoes. That's all, that will be enough. I am using tomato paste, so I am adding lime juice to make it, give it the correct taste. So we have heated it for 2 minutes. Now before switching it off, just mash it a little and the pav bhaji is ready to eat. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like the recipe, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Hope to see you soon in my next video. Till then, happy cooking. Take care. Bye.